Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that Pika Moon token. Now before we start the video, let's hear my legal disclaimer. This video is only for educational purpose. Do your own research for the investing. According to the white paper, Pika Moon is a leap in play to earn gaming and community driven metaverse. Born out a shared passion for gaming and a vision to revolutionize the Web3 space, Pika Moon was conceived in November 2022 by three friends and avid gamers, and driven by a desire to challenge industry giants, the team has set out to create a AAA grade play-to-earn game unlike any other. Pika Moon is not just a game, it is a labeling against traditional gaming, offering a community-focused decentralized alternative that empowers players. Pika Moon stands apart in the Web3 realm with aspiration for AAA quality, setting a new benchmark for play-to-earn games. Pika Moon Metaverse Driva is a vast, impressive world where ecosystems from around the globe coverage, allowing players to explore, battle, and earn rewards in groundbreaking ways. Pika Moon token total supply is around 49 billion and circulating supply is not showing yet. Pika Moon token is listed on Bitget, Uniswap V2 and other exchanges. If I share my opinion with you, then this project 70% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. This project may be a scam. Thanks for watching.